gives me, I can't like that.
Perdóname, pero a veces me mata ciertas cosas.
Be singing like this. So, you sing it. I don't know if you know.
Yo no sé si tú sabes.
What you're singing.
Lo que tú estás cantando.
See, for some people it's just a song.
Para muchas veces es solo una canción.
But when you understand what you're singing.
Pero cuando tú entiendes lo que estás cantando.
It gets out of the routine of just a song.
Se sale de la rutina de lo que es una canción.
And it turns into what we call as worship.
Y lo que se convierte en aquello que se llama adoración.
I want you to say, teach me something.
Enséñame algo.
See, worship is not the song. Worship is the condition and the state of the heart that is doing the song.
Adoración es la condición del corazón que hace que la canción se manifieste.
So if I'm singing Yahweh,
si estás cantando Yahweh, Yahweh,
and your mind is in 10,000 other places.
nobody said that was a declaration, but I heard literally saw one person. He rose from the grave. And what happened is that because he rose, what was dead in my life also rose.
Mira tu vecino y dile, es tan bueno verte en la casa del Señor.
The worship was good because I'm sweating from head to toe.
La oración estaba buena porque estoy sudando de pies a cabeza.
Tell someone it's the fire. Now I'm blaming on the fire. It's not because I'm sweaty.
Dile a alguien, es el fuego
de Dios. If you smell something, it's the fire.
Si tú hueles algo, es fuego.
I'm kidding.
Aleluya.
I put the odor in on, amen. I'm kidding. We gotta have fun in the house of the Lord, amen. It's so good to see everyone's faces in the house of the Lord.
Me gozo de todo el mundo aquí en la casa del Señor.
Oh, doesn't it feel good to be in the King's presence?
No se siente tan maravilloso estar en la presencia de Dios.
I would say the sign about the presence of Jesus when you dip yourself in that presence.
Yo siempre digo esto, que hay algo de la presencia de Jesucristo.
You forget about everything you went through in the week.
Se te olvida todo lo que pasaste la semana.
Everything they said about you don't matter no more.
Todo lo que dijeron de ti ya no importa.
No matter what happened this week.
No importa lo que pasó.
When you get into the presence of God.
Cuando vienes a la presencia de Dios.
It just nothing else matters.
Nada más importa.
Amen. Today,
hoy,
we're celebrating Pastor Nancy, my mom.
Estamos celebrando a la pastora.
Come on.
La próxima fuerte.
I don't know about you. But I'm so happy to be celebrating another year of her life.
Amen.
It's been a crazy year.
Ha sido un año de locura.
We got COVID hit.
Llegó el COVID.
And we have to do all these changes to the services.
Tuvimos que hacer todos estos cambios a los servicios.
And this woman, if you know Pastor Nancy, she's proactive. She always like, I'm gonna get it right now. We gonna get the camera. We gonna start moving.
Y si conoces a la pastora, ella siempre está moviendo y preparando todo para que todo tenga orden.
But if I can, there's too many words, but if I can describe my mom in one word.
Hay muchas palabras, pero si yo puedo describir a ella en una palabra.
It is love.
Es amor.
Yes.
Wow.
Amen.
Yes. Dios mío.
It is love.
Es amor.
Yes.
Because she always loves.
Porque ella siempre ama.
She loves unconditionally.
Ella ama incondicional.
She accepts everyone with open arms.
Ella acepta a todo el mundo con las manos abiertas.
I don't know if you were ever once a visitor here, but she go up to you and hug you. She don't even know you.
No sé si tú estás visitando por primera vez, pero ella siempre va.
And you're like, who is this lady hugging me right now?
Y tú te preguntas, ¿quién es esta que me está abrazando?
She's like, I love you, and you're like, you don't even know me.
Ella te dice, yo te amo, y tú ni te conoces.
And you're like, but you're about to know me because I'm crazy.
Pero me vas a reconocer porque yo soy media loca.
And then she's like, that's okay, I take it as a challenge because I'm crazy too and I love you.
Pero yo soy media loca también y como quiera.
So it's an honor to be celebrating you.
Es un honor este celebrante.
And throughout this service,
a través de este servicio,
we're going to worship the King.
Vamos a adorar al Rey de Reyes.
And something that, you know, you've forever heard my mom.
Si tú siempre has escuchado a mi mamá.
For her, the presence of God always goes first.
Para ella, la presencia de Dios siempre va primero.
And so for her, this is probably going to be a little bit uncomfortable. She's not very, I don't like the attention.
A lo mejor es un poquito incómodo para ella, pero a ella no le gusta la atención.
But I like this quote that a good friend of ours from New York, he says,
algo que dice un buen amigo de nosotros de Nueva York.
Give honor where honor is due.
Da honra donde honra es merecida.
Amen. Come on, give a hand clap.
Amen. Dale un aplauso.
So I'm going to invite the dance ministry.
Voy a invitar al ministerio de danza.
They look amazing. You guys look amazing today. So, and they made that themselves, by the way.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Give a hand clap for the dance ministry. We're going to dance tonight.
Amen. Dale un aplauso para el ministerio de danza.
Come on, if it's for God, give us stronger hands.
Si para Dios, es un poco más fuerte.
This song is beautiful.
Amen.
Esa canción es maravillosa.
If I'm without your presence.
Si no es sin tu presencia.
Tell your neighbor, I'm nothing without the presence of Jesus.
Dile a tu vecino, yo no soy nada sin la presencia de Dios.
We're going to continue on.
Vamos a continuar.
And I'm going to do a quick break right here, take advantage of this time.
Y vamos a tomar un corto receso para aprovechar este tiempo.
We're going to do the tithes and offerings now.
Vamos a hacer los diezmos y las ofrendas.
Because I really feel the Spirit of God.
Yo siento el Espíritu de Dios.
And I really think that someone is going to leave out of here healed this evening.
Y yo estoy creyendo que alguien va a salir de aquí sano en el nombre de Jesús.
And so I want to stick this in now before the presence of God moves like a wild wind in the room.
Y vamos a aprovechar de hacer esto antes que el Espíritu del Señor tome el control.
And completely forget what happened.
Y después se me olvida lo que estaba sucediendo.
So you can give by via Cash App.
Puedes dar por Cash App.
It's $IMMG Worcester.
Signo de dólar IMMG Worcester.
Or you can also give by cash or check. There's a thing up front.
O puedes dar por cash de cheque allí en la canastita.
I just want to say that the Lord is faithful.
Yo quiero compartir que el Señor ha sido fiel.
The Lord is faithful. That's all I'm gonna say. The Lord is faithful.
Yo quiero que alguien diga el Señor ha sido fiel.
This week, me and my husband were just testimony of how good God is in our life.
La hermana y su esposo estaban compartiendo esta semana de cuán bueno Dios ha sido en la vida.
Let me tell you, him and I with the tithes and offerings. Let me tell you how serious this is.
Déjame decirte una cosa, yo y él con nuestro tiempo y nuestras ofrendas.
We get home, right?
Nosotros llegamos a la casa.
And sometimes I'm up here playing, so I forget, you know, with the cash app, because I'm like playing. You know?
A veces está que estoy acá arriba jugando, tocando, pero se me olvida las cosas.
But even if in the middle of the service I can't give it before I go to sleep at night.
Pero si yo se me olvida en el servicio antes de dormirme por la noche.
My husband checks with me and he says, did you give the tithes?
Mi esposo se comunica conmigo y dice, ¿diste los diezmos?
Or I say, vice versa, did you give the tithes?
O yo le pregunto a él, ¿diste los dos diezmos?
And we have seen the Lord's hand in our finances.
Y hemos visto la mano del Señor en
nuestras finanzas. I never feel my pocket empty.
Yo nunca me siento que me siento.
I never feel like I'm having to dig for cash in places.
Yo no me siento que tengo que buscar dinero en ningún lugar.
We got bills on top of bills, but my pockets are never empty because of that.
Mis padres son ellos dan sembrar.
Lord, just in our financially, God has been so good because we've been so faithful to Him.
Y Dios ha sido tan fiel y tan bueno con nuestra familia y nos ha bendecido.
And why am I sharing this to you?
¿Y por qué estoy compartiendo esto contigo?
Put your hand on your head and say, I am not a slave of my finances. I will be a giver and give what belongs to the Lord. The problem is that sometimes we get slaved of our bills. We get slaved of how much we get paid. Say amen if you've been there, because I've been there. But when you understand that God is the giver of all things, you give joyfully knowing maybe I don't got the money tomorrow for my book, but I know God will supply. If you are a witness, say yes and amen. So as you give your tithes and offerings, give joyfully to the Lord. Don't be like,
dale con gozo al Señor.
And you're like, this is watching you put it in the bin. You don't want to let it go. You're like, my hands are sweaty. Your heart's going up.
Estás ahí por dar, pero está como que temblando.
Give it joyfully to the King.
Dale con gozo al Señor.
Father, we give thanks for every person in this room.
Padre, te damos gracias por cada persona en este cuarto.
That today, this Saturday, they won't be a captive of their finances.
Que hoy decidieron que no son cautivos a sus finanzas.
But Lord, that they will give and give faithfully and joyfully to you.
Pero que ellos van a dar con gozo y fielmente, Señor.
The Bible says that you multiply the joyful giver.
La palabra dice que tú multiplicas el que da con gozo.
And Father, we give thanks for every person that gave it this room.
Y te damos gracias por cada persona que dio en este cuarto.
And even for those who didn't, Lord, bless their hands so that next Sunday they'll be able to give, Lord.
Y aquel que tampoco lo dio, bendícelo también, Señor.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesús.
And if you believe God is going to multiply your seed, say yes and amen.
Si tú lo crees, en el nombre de Jesús, di amén.
I'm going to give over the parts to the men's ministry.
Vamos a darle la parte a los hombres.
You know, there's some men in this room that are men of few words.
Hay unos hombres aquí que son hombres de pocas palabras.
Wow, I'm gonna hear like the silence breaking from the room. But we're gonna give the men a chance to speak.
Vamos a darle una oportunidad a los hombres a hablar.
I don't know who's the first person, but.
Gloria a Dios, aleluya. Habrá alguien que le dé una alabanza a Jesucristo.
Is there someone to give some worship to the Lord?
Habrá alguien que le pueda dar una alabanza a Dios.
Can someone give some worship to the Lord?
Amén, gloria a Dios. Yo estaba ahorita en casa leyendo la palabra.
I was at home reading the word.
Y buscando a ver qué puedo traer, qué puedo leer.
And looking what I can say and what I can bring.
Y no encontré nada.
I couldn't find anything.
Porque ¿sabes qué?
Because you know what?
Tú eres una mujer servidora.
You're such a servant woman.
Y el amor que tu hija dijo ahorita.
And the love that you have as
a daughter. Eso es lo que te describe a ti.
Is that, that is what describes you.
Y no, tú eres única, tú eres aparte para Dios.
You're so unique and wonderful.
Y Dios te ha escogido para estos tiempos.
And God has chosen you for these times.
Para que tú con ese amor que tú cargas.
That with that love that you have.
Cuando tú abraces a las personas.
When you hug and embrace people.
Ellos van a ser sanos y van a ser libres.
They will be healed and they will be free.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Quiero compartir algo.
I want to share something.
En el 2015,
in 2015,
muchas personas no conocen mi pasado.
Many people might not know my story.
La condición en que yo me encontraba.
And the condition I was found in.
Pero Juan sí sabe.
But John knows.
Juan está allá atrás.
He's back there.
Y él sí sabe la condición que yo me encontraba.
And he knows the condition I was found in.
Y yo entré a esa iglesia en el 2015.
And I entered into that church in 2015.
Y ella es esta gran mujer de Dios que ven aquí hoy.
And this great woman of God
vino donde mí.
Came to me.
Y yo sentí ese amor que ella habló ahorita.
And, she, and I felt that love that Saisha was talking about.
Y ella me dijo, el pastor te va a dar un abrazo.
And the pastor's going to give you an embrace.
Y tú vas a sentir que la misma presencia de Dios te va a abrazar.
And you're going to feel the true presence of God embrace you.
Y hasta el día de hoy.
Until today.
Por la gracia y misericordia de Dios.
By the grace and the mercy of God.
Soy el servidor de Cristo que soy hoy.
I am the son of God that I am today.
Amén. So, lo que quiero decir es esto.
And I want to say this.
Yo quiero pedirle al Señor.
I want to ask the Lord.
Que te continúe bendiciendo.
That he continue blessing you.
Tu ministerio.
Your ministry.
Tu casa.
Your home.
Tus hijos.
Your kids.
Tu matrimonio.
Your matrimony.
Tu vida.
Yes.
Tu paso, tu corazón.
Your steps, your heart.
Tu mente.
Your mind.
Todo lo que haga.
Everything that you do.
Que sea guiado por el Espíritu
be
Santo.
Be guided by the Holy
que
Spirit.
Él sea el centro de esa casa.
That it be the center of your home.
Que Él siga bendiciendo.
That He keep blessing.
Que Él ponga ese fuego en tu boca.
That fire in your mouth.
Y esa unción profética que carga.
But in that prophetic voice that you carry.
Para que hables a esto, a esta generación y hoy en día que se levanta.
That you can speak to this generation that is rising.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Amén, amén.
Amén.
Gracias, Dios mío, por esta familia.
Come on, give a hand clap to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I'm going to give it to the women's ministry so that they can come up as well.
Yo, solo.
Oh, Pastor Joel, I'm sorry, I didn't know it. Sorry.
Aleluya. God bless you.
Dios te bendiga.
Dios le bendiga a todos.
God bless you all.
Sí, amor es la palabra perfecta.
Love is the perfect word.
Para describir a nuestra pastora.
To describe our pastor.
Para tener la habilidad de tener tantos hijos como nosotros.
To have so many children as you do.
Y ella poder depositar sobre cada uno.
And continually deposit over us.
Con esa misma carisma para todos igual.
With that charisma and that love for everyone.
Nuestra pastora es una persona que.
She is a person.
No necesita presentarse como pastora o como profeta.
She doesn't need to present herself with a title, perhaps.
Porque es algo que ella es.
That's because that's who she is.
Donde quiera que ella va.
Wherever she goes.
Ella no desperdicia el momento.
She doesn't waste time, thank you.
Ella está ahí para hacer su trabajo como que ella siente que tiene que hacer.
She's there to do her work as she feels that she will need to do.
Ella está ahí para aconsejarte.
To counsel.
Para darte una buena palabra.
To give a good word.
Para alegrarte.
To direct you.
Para corregirte.
To correct you.
O sea que ella es todo en la madre espiritual que nosotros necesitamos.
That's the spiritual mother that we need.
Y me acuerdo hace muchos años atrás.
And I remember many years ago.
Había una profeta en una iglesia en Puerto Rico.
There was a prophet in Puerto Rico.
Y ella estaba hablando a muchas personas.
And he was speaking to many people.
Y me dijo.
And he said to me.
Donde quiera que tú pisares.
Wherever you will step.
Tú vas a prosperar.
You will prosper.
Y no me dijo, y no solo espiritualmente, porque yo estoy diciendo, wow, creciendo
espiritualmente,
sino que económicamente.
But also financially.
Y ahora yo te digo, como Pablo y Silas le dijeron a aquel hombre en la puerta.
Like Paul and Silas said to that man in the door.
No tengo oro ni plata.
I don't have gold nor silver.
Pero la palabra que Dios depositó sobre mí.
But the word that God deposited over me.
Yo la voy a soltar sobre ti.
I will deposit in you.
Donde quiera que pusieras tus pies.
Wherever you place your feet.
Prosperarás.
You shall prosper.
No solo espiritualmente, sino financieramente.
But financially.
Nunca te va a faltar nada.
You will never lack.
Siempre va a sobrar en tu casa.
You will always overflow.
Las puertas están abiertas.
The doors are open.
Solo tienes que pasar por ellas.
All you gotta do is walk through them.
Sí y amén, dice la iglesia.
Say yes and amen, church, if you agree.
Gracias por todo lo que ha hecho por nosotros.
Thank you for all you've done. Come on, give a hand clap for the church. That was beautiful, said. Come on, give a hand clap to the Lord. Thank you, Carlos and Joel, for sharing those words.
I'm gonna
invite the women's ministry to come up.
Voy a invitar a las mujeres.
Dios te bendiga.
So who knows me?
El que me sabe, me conoce.
I'm shy. My heart's going like 100 miles.
Mi corazón está yendo a mil porque yo soy bien calladita.
I'm gonna make this very quick.
Lo hace rápido.
But pastora.
Pastor.
Thank you for pushing me.
Gracias por empujarme.
Love is exactly. I mean, the way to describe is the love that you have shown me.
El amor que tú me enseñó a mí, mi casa.
I so needed that, saved my life.
Necesitaba y me salvó la vida.
And I just want God to just, and I just have to say that, even though I'm scared here,
aunque yo tenga miedo aquí,
when you ask me to do it,
cuando tú me digas que lo haga,
I obey.
Yes. Yo lo hago.
Right? And I do it, I make it here. And I know that I've grown.
Yo sé que yo ha crecido.
And a lot has to do because of you.
Mucho tiene que ver con lo que tú como me has empujado.
And I'm very grateful and thankful for
y
that.
Y te doy gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias.
I'm gonna talk in English.
Yo voy a hablar en inglés.
I've known Pastor Nancy for a very long time.
Yo conocí al Pastor Nancy por muchos años.
And God is amazing, right?
Y Dios es bueno y maravilloso.
We met at the Department of Children and Families.
En el departamento de niños y familias.
She was a foster mom.
Ella era una mamá foster.
And that was when I was always looking for homes for children.
Y yo siempre estaba buscando para casa para niños.
So God already had that connection for us, right?
Y entonces Dios ya tenía esa conexión para nosotros.
And then I saw her in a really hard time in my life.
Y después pude hablar con ella en un tiempo muy difícil de mi vida.
When I was trying to run from that place.
Cuando yo estaba tratando de correr de ese lugar.
I saw her at Crown of Excellence.
La vi en Coronada de Excelencia.
And God used her to give me a word.
Y el Señor la usó para darle una palabra.
So the Lord has been using Pastor Nancy in my life.
El Señor ha usado la pastora Nancy en mi vida
several times.
Muchas veces.
For a word of direction.
Para una palabra de dirección.
And you know, fast forward a couple years.
Y unos later, años adelantado.
I came here to visit.
Vine aquí a visitar.
But very torn.
Muy quebrantada.
Because I felt like God was driving me out of the place where I was at.
Porque yo sentía que el Señor me estaba guiando fuera del lugar donde yo estaba.
And I felt torn.
Y me sentí muy quebrantada.
And she talked to me.
Me habló.
And she embraced me with that love.
Y me abrazó con ese amor.
Did not bash in anything that I had to say from that place.
Y no, nada lo que de que yo dije de su lugar, nunca ella dijo algo mal.
But her words were words of affirmation.
Pero fueron palabras de afirmación.
Peace and direction.
Paz y dirección.
And I'm so grateful because since that day,
y desde ese día,
the Lord has done a work in my life.
El Señor ha hecho un trabajo en mi vida.
As a servant of God.
Como un sirviente de Cristo.
As a wife now.
Como una esposa.
You know, I'm truly grateful because I know my husband agrees.
Yo sé que mi esposo entiende lo que estoy diciendo.
That both Pastor Nancy and Pastor Alex,
que nuestros pastores,
were amazing counselors for us.
Fueron con eso mismo.
I grew up without a father, right?
Y yo crecí sin un padre, ¿verdad?
In the words of, I'm celebrating Pastor Nancy, but they're one flesh.
Yes.
Together,
juntos,
the words of that man and her.
Esas palabras de él y ella.
Broke a really strong heart in me, right?
Rompió algo en mi corazón que estaba muy fuerte.
So I just want to say that on behalf of my house,
de parte de mi casa,
on behalf of the women,
de las mujeres.
We look forward to every Thursday.
Buscamos a buscar el tiempo del jueves.
Because God puts a lot of words in every lady in here.
Dios usa cada mujer que está en esos videos.
But when Pastor Nancy takes the time to, you know, explain the word that was spoken.
Cuando ella toma el tiempo de explicar la palabra que fue dicho.
It just brings this affirmation and. I don't know. I honestly, and I know that many agree that it's a victorious time.
Es un tiempo victorioso.
And I think I speak for the women that we've all grown.
Hemos crecido.
And I'm really thankful for your love, for your correction.
Tu amor, tu corrección.
You know, I can definitely identify with that. I do. So, you know, I encourage you guys that if you haven't taken the time to truly,
si no has tomado el tiempo de verdaderamente,
you know, spend time with this wonderful woman of God,
tiempo con esta mujer de Dios,
do so. You'll grow so much.
Thank you.
We love you.
Amen. Come on, give a hand clap to the Lord for those words.
And I feel like very spiritual too.
I'm into a Bible.
I love it.
Pastor, I want to say I love you.
Pastor, te quiero decir que te amo.
Everybody explains exactly how you are.
Ya todo el mundo habló que tú eres.
If I was to say, you know, speak about our relationship, I'll be here forever. But I want to say thank you most of all.
Gracias.
For everything.
Por todo.
Everything. But it's interesting how you guys came with love.
Es interesante que ustedes hablaron la palabra amor.
If you notice, out in the back,
atrás,
the roses are white.
Las
rosas
son blancas.
So I want to speak about the roses. And to me, it signified you.
Y yo quiero hablar sobre las rosas, y esto para mí significa tú.
God gave this to me a long time ago.
Dios me dio esto hace tiempo.
And I didn't understand why.
Y yo no entendía por qué.
And he gave me confirmation today.
Y él me dio confirmación hoy.
White sometimes is used for weddings.
Usualmente lo blanco es usado para las bodas.
Which signifies love.
Que significa amor.
Or sometimes the white is used for baptisms.
O a veces el blanco significa el bautismo.
The white is used for purity.
El blanco se usa para pureza.
Also the Holy Spirit.
También el Espíritu Santo.
So 2 Corinthians 3:17.
El segundo de Corintios 3:17.
Now the Lord is the Spirit.
Ahora el Señor es espíritu.
The Spirit of the Lord.
Y donde el espíritu del Señor,
there is freedom.
Está ahí libertad.
So that's the top of the rose.
Esa es la parte de arriba de la rosa.
In the middle of the rose,
el medio, el stem de la rosa,
it is the stem.
Es el stem.
Which is a strong stem.
Es un tronco fuerte.
Which is green also.
Que también es verde.
It represents green for a new beginning.
El verde representa un nuevo comienzo.
And strong, which represents strength in the Lord.
Y strength, fortaleza representa fortaleza en el Señor.
Proverbs 31:25.
Proverbios 31:25.
For strength and honor are her clothing.
Para porque fortaleza y honor es su vestidura.
And that is so you.
Y esa eres tú.
Always been.
Siempre lo ha sido.
The thorns.
Las espinas.
Points, you know, the little thorns on the stems.
Las espinas en el tronco.
Represents the crown of Christ.
Representa la corona de Cristo.
James 1:12.
Santiago.
1:12.
Blessed is the man who preserves under trial.
Bendecido es el hombre que preserva en la prueba.
For once has been approved.
Porque ha sido aprobado.
For he will receive.
Porque él recibirá.
Receive the crown of life.
La corona de vida.
Which the Lord has promised to those who love him.
Cual la que Dios ha prometido a aquellos que le aman.
Love you.
Te amamos.
Amen. Give a strong hand clap to the King.
Un fuerte aplauso al Rey.
So on behalf of the church, we want to give you this gift, obviously because of COVID. We hate, who hates COVID? I hate COVID.
¿Quién odia COVID?
COVID is a liar.
El COVID-19 es mentiroso.
It'll get away soon. But because of COVID, we couldn't celebrate her the way we wanted to. Obviously, we usually do a big party.
Pero por el COVID no podemos celebrarla como queremos. Usualmente hacemos un party bien grande.
For safety reasons, we decided that was not the best thing right now.
Y por la seguridad de todo el mundo, pues pensamos que eso no es la cosa apropiada ahora mismo.
So you will see a cake out there. You will be able to take that to go. No one can eat inside the building.
Vas a ver un bizcocho allá atrás, pero todo el mundo se puede llevar su pedazo para llevarlo.
But we hope you receive this.
Esperamos que recibas esto.
With love.
Con amor.
Amen.
Te amamos.
Amen. Give a hand clap to our pastor.
Dale un aplauso a nuestra pastora. ¿Ella quiere decir algo?
I don't know if she's here.
Yo no sé si ella está aquí.
But the woman that made the decoration, she did such a beautiful job.
Pero this woman is incredible.
La que decoró y hizo un trabajo tremendo.
And her name is Mayra.
El nombre de ella es Mayra.
She did our wedding too. For those who know, you need to know, that's the one. She's fire.
Ella.
Listen, this woman is prophetic. Everything she does, she's an amazing woman.
Ella es tremenda con todo lo que ella hace.
Can I share my experience with this woman? Let me tell you.
Te voy a compartir un poquito de mi experiencia con ella.
I was having this thing with the wedding, and she came.
Yo estaba teniendo una dificultad con la boda y ella
said, I had a vision. You want this, this, and this. And I said, Lord, have mercy. She knew everything I wanted before the meeting.
Ella sabía todo lo que yo quería antes que viniera.
So te damos muchas gracias por estar aquí con nosotros.
We give you thanks for being here with us.
Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Now turn to your neighbor.
Ahora, mírese a tu vecino.
I don't like when I say turn to your neighbor. No, I would like. Turn to your neighbor and say.
Mira a tu vecino y dile.
She's looking at me like, what you gonna say? We bow to worship.
Vamos a adorar.
We're gonna worship.
Vamos a adorar.
Please.
My mom loves worship.
A mi mamá le encanta la adoración.
Yo, it's so crazy at 2 in the morning.
Es una locura porque a las 2 de la mañana.
I'm just trying to sleep, homegirl.
A veces estoy tratando de dormir.
And she got the music all loud.
Y ella tiene toda la música todo gendero.
I'm like in my room. I'm like, Lord have mercy, it's gonna echo in my sleep.
Yo estoy misericordia que esto va a sonar en mi cabeza toda la noche.
But it taught me right. That's why I be up here. You see me like, you don't even know where I'm about to go.
Por eso es que Sanción se pasa para acá y ella está acá arriba en cambio.
And then those who don't know, Pastor Alex plays piano.
Para esos que no saben, el pastor es un
piano. And when he should play, and that's why I get it too.
Y de ahí que le saco eso.
See, I just told it. So y'all, because people make fun of me the way I jump up there. They're like, how do you, and then you turn and you still get back to the red key. They're like, how do you remember that? And I'll be with my eyes closed. Somebody be prophesied, and I'm like, dude, like, when I go, it's from him and her.
Es de ellos, eso, la unción se pasa por acá.
But we're gonna worship together.
Vamos a adorar juntos.
And in the midst of the worship,
en el medio de la adoración,
we're gonna minister as well.
Vamos a ministrar también. Yes.
And the worship team, Ellie said something earlier when we were up here.
La hermana Ellie dijo algo cuando estaba acá arriba ahorita.
And you know, our worship team, we have a meeting every Sunday before we get up on to worship.
Nosotros tenemos una reunión todo domingo antes que peguemos
and, you know,
a adorar.
We're practicing the keys of the song, and I said, I don't know, but I feel like these songs, the Lord's just gonna move powerfully today.
Practicamos las canciones, pero a veces el Señor toma control como él quiera.
And she said it's because we came with an expectation.
Pero fue hoy hablamos y fue que vinimos con una expectativa.
And so as we're worshiping,
mientras estemos adorando,
block out everything around you.
Tapa toda la distracción alrededor.
And begin to talk to the Lord.
Y comienza a hablarla con Dios.
And explain everything it is that you want to see in your life.
Y explícale y háblale a Dios y déjale saber todo lo que tú quieres ver que haga en tu vida.
And there is going to be, we will minister if you want to be prayed for, if you need, you want a salvation prayer, you can come up here and be prayed for.
Vamos a estar ministrando. Si quieres aceptar al Señor como único Salvador, puedes venir. Si necesitas oración para sanidad, estamos aquí.
There's something powerful about worship.
Hay algo poderoso de la adoración.
That you can even be spoken the word of the Lord through worship.
La palabra del Señor puede ser ministrada a ti a través de la adoración.
So we're gonna sing and we're gonna worship together.
Vamos a cantar y vamos a adorar juntos.
And God is gonna move in the room, amen.
Y Dios es el que va a hacer la obra en el cuarto.
Stand up on your feet, worship in the room. Come up here.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
And I thank you, Lord, for your goodness and your mercy. Nothing better than to be in your house.
And you know, when I first came to the church,
cuando yo primera vine para la iglesia,
I thought it was a little strange. And then the other day,
los otros días,
I heard this little story.
Escuché una historia.
And it was talking about the lion.
Hablaba del león.
Right. As we all know.
Como ustedes saben.
We all know the lion as the king of the jungle.
Saben que el león es el rey de la jungla. Jungla, eso mismo.
But what was crazy about it?
Lo que es loco de esto.
Was that when the guy was talking about? He said, "You see what's interesting about the lion?"
Es lo que es interesante del león.
The lion isn't the biggest in the animal kingdom.
El león no es el más grande en el reino de los animales.
The elephant is.
El elefante es.
The lion isn't the fastest in the kingdom.
El león no es el más rápido del reino.
The cheetah is.
El cheetah es.
The thing that makes the lion the king of the jungle.
Lo que hace el león el rey de la jungla.
Is his mentality.
Es su mentalidad.
The lion understood.
El león entiende.
And he said, "I don't have to be the biggest.
Yo no tengo que ser el más grande.
I don't have to be the fastest.
No tengo que ser el más rápido.
But I have to pronounce a sound that the whole man will hear."
Pero necesito pronunciar un sonido que todo hombre escuchará.
You see, the lion,
el león,
knew that he can never,
sabía que él nunca,
be bigger than the elephant.
Podía ser más grande que el elefante.
He knew,
él sabía,
that he would never be faster than the cheetah.
Que él nunca sería más rápido que el cheetah.
He knew that if he stood on top of the highest part of the mountain,
pero él sabía si él se iba para el lugar más alto del monte,
and as loud as his roar,
y lo más duro que él.
As long as his roar,
el ruido,
penetrates the whole land,
penetraba todo el mundo,
he will be king.
Él será rey.
How many of you know that the Bible says,
¿cuántos de ustedes saben que la Biblia dice,
that you are kings and queens of this land,
que tú eres rey y reinos de este mundo?
And how many of you,
¿cuántos de ustedes saben,
have encountered the giant of life? That life moves faster than you.
Que la vida mueve más rápido que ti.
That life is bigger than you.
Que la vida es más grande que ti.
That the enemy is faster than you.
Que el enemigo es más rápido que ti.
That the enemy might seem bigger than you.
Quizás siente más grande que ti.
But let me tell you something right now.
Pero te voy a decir algo ahora.
That's because your mentality has to change.
Es porque tu mentalidad tiene que cambiar.
You might not be bigger than him.
Quizás no es más grande que él.
You might not be faster than him.
Quizás no.
But as long as you sound louder than him,
pero si tú sueñas más alto que él,
as long as you roar louder than him,
si tú suena más alto,
as long as you worship louder
más
than
alto
him,
que él,
there's not a king on this land,
en este mundo,
that will be king over you.
No hay una cosa que pueda ser rey sobre ti.
But Jesus,
menos Jesús.
Now let's worship.
Meant to break has failed. Your enemies crash to their knees as we rise up in worship.
Hallelujah.
When trials unleash like a flood, the battle belongs to Thank you.
emotional, please.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You know, sometimes we hear the music get loud.
Hallelujah.
And then as soon as the music get loud,
a veces escuchamos cuando la música se eleva.
Hallelujah.
And when our emotions get the best of us.
Y a veces nos encontramos que nuestras emociones toman lo mejor de nosotros.
What happens is that we think we're feeling the Spirit of God, but the Spirit of God is not emotion.
El Espíritu de Dios no es algo que se origina de las emociones.
Here's the difference between an emotional and something that is caused by the Holy Spirit.
Mira lo que es la emoción y mira lo que es ocasionado por el Espíritu Santo.
When the Holy Spirit comes down on a person, it causes a transformation or change in their perspective.
Cuando el Espíritu Santo desciende, lo que hace es que la perspectiva mental de esa persona entonces cambia.
I mean, let's look at the day of Pentecost. If we look at that in the Bible,
si miramos el día del Pentecostés en la Biblia,